Hello again, folks.
Hello.
Well, let's see what this old world has in store for us today. Again, pardon my munching. Let's see what's in here. Looks like a whole lot. Hello.
Person.
Uh-oh.
I'm stupid.
What'd I do?
That seems a bit excessive.
Kinky. Oh no, Lee's turns all badass. What enemy? Which enemy? Machine golems? Oh. I'm not liking
boss.
This. Oh yeah, boss.
Geez. Oh my gosh. I think I'm just going to...
Oh, whoops, I have the right character.
Let's hope that that's like a one-time thing just to startle you or something.
Yeah.
If they keep on doing that, we're screwed.
Oh yeah.
One of us is sleeping. Oh, that's me. That's the other guy that's sleeping.
Ah! Good lord.
I think I might want to use my heal as well. Yeah, I'll use it on myself.
Yeah.
My heal is better.
Here. What?
But me?
Oh, okay.
No, wait. I suddenly lost control.
That's odd. You should be able to regain it with start.
I know, if I'm pressing it, not doing anything. Wait. Don't... Did I? I'm confused. I'm just confused. Oh my gosh. Mashing buttons. Oh, I think I did something. I think I... Yes, I regained.
Yay, now heal yourself. Sorry, I'm spamming holy ball here.
No, it would not give me back my control. I just thought it did.
The AI decided that the guy didn't go where I wanted him to go.
Bollocks!
Wait, it was one from already dead.
Can you get control back again?
It just seems... Yeah, it seems like I have some sort of control, it just doesn't want to open that item.
Well, no, because I have control of you right now.
Hmm. Wait, did we really just swap control? Did we swap characters?
No, I'm playing Lee's right now.
Oh. I'm playing...
No, I'm
not. Damn, she's got a lot of mana!
I think she's supposed to have it that much. Alright, I swapped control between characters so many times I have no idea who I was playing at half the time.
I think that was my problem.
Retreat!
Exclamation mark.
What the?
Poof.
That can't be good. Phew! It's all my fault. How do we get to it?
We should also probably buy some more of those res.
Yeah,
items.
Probably.
That did not go as planned at all.
Savage.
Yeah.
Cleft of the earth. That just sounds dirty.
And why are all the dwarves?
No, we don't know.
Yay, I actually have control now.
Yay!
Donk. Ah, this weapon so suits me. Hitting things. Life thing. Just bonk.
Bonk!
Only thing better would be a giant hammer.
No, you just want to get hammered. Where are you going?
Oh, I don't know.
There's a chest there, you mook.
Oh. Sorry.
I think that's the bad part of playing so late at night.
Okay.
Right after a school.
Heals, blocks. Okay, thanks.
Wait.
Boy, he hits really fast. Alright, I'm tired.
Who does?
Idiots. Those porons. Oops.
Yeah. Oh. Who? Ah, me.
No, Lee's.
Oh, wait. No.
Derp.
Well,
you weren't exactly in the best health.
She always has health problems.
Huh?
She always has health problems, it seems like.
Actually, while I was playing her, she was staying in pretty decent health. That's a curse, then. They don't hardly take anything to dispatch.
And they do barely anything.
As zombies on the other hand.
You want to overkill.
Because zombies can frequently poison.
Well, if they're the last enemy, it doesn't matter quite so much. I think the inn might be a good idea.
Let's wait till we leave.
Quite a bit of. Alright.
Now wait, what were we doing?
Something about talking in a king in some town that started with an F. I know I'm no help at all.
You don't really have it. Bad details.
Time to go places. Ultra gorgeous.
Yeah. Oops!
Eh? That's not.
Gunpowder! This thing needs gunpowder! Duh! That's convenient.
If his next invention is a replacement for gunpowder, I will strangle him. I seem to remember.
Yes, she is awesome. food is always first.
Who was that line?
I say talk to the closest person.
Wait a minute, did Angela just face fault?
It looked like it.
And I heard this thump. I think she literally fell on her face after that line. What was that line? Let's see.
What's it?
I can't remember right now.
I know. There's nothing to this. Where will we find one of the fucking butter?
Oh, hall!
Found someone.
Bingo.
Right where we just.
Something like that. Let's make sure the shops haven't gotten anything new.
Doesn't look like it.
Nope.
Be nice to get new weapons at some point.
Yeah, really. Oh, but the dwarves will be able to equip us. And we got so much cash. Let's stock up on them. Also, oops. Come on.
This song's gonna be stuck in my head for a week.
Oops. If you want a laughable name in a fairly realistic game,
what?
There's a character in the Jagged Alliance series is known as Gus Tarballs.
Nice.
Matter of fact, in Deadly Games, he's your contact. He's the one who gets you your jobs. I'm gonna go Knight. What the hell? Nice.
So, more zombies to kill.
What were you saying a second ago?
I don't remember.
I mentioned that Gus was the one who gets you your jobs.
I really...
Hey, it's Linux Day.
is?
Gnome's Day.
Is it Link's Day?
Oh.
Now that's a geek joke. That.
No, I know, I just didn't see the Gnome Day anywhere on the screen at the time. So I was really, really confused.
Oh, well, you took a nap. I can't remember if it was one of these games or something else, but there was I remember a game that had a bat enemy called a blat.
<That's awesome. laughs> Blat. Sounds almost like splat. Splat the blat.
Sounds like a bad note. Blat. Didn't expect that.
Wait, what?
I didn't expect to one-shot the entire lot of them. Ooh.
Wait, this is me?
No, this is Lee's.
Oh. Then why is it having me?
We both have control.
Oh. I shouldn't have control. I don't know what that's do. Well, I can guess that strength does damage. Vitality would be health. I have no idea what spirit does. Luck, I know it has something has to do with chess. I don't know if it has to do with anything else.
I think it also affects your crit rate.
Mana. All right.
No, intelligence is spell power. Spirit is mana.
No. Okay.
And agility is hit rate and evasion rate.
Oh. All right.
What do you think?
I think she should get either strength or vitality, one or the other. She doesn't have much need for the others quite so much.
Not yet, anyway.
Not yet. No zombies allowed.
No zombonies?
Ow. Jerk. Bet you get flailed to the face.
He's gonna get a flail to the face anyway, wouldn't he?
Yeah.
I figure if we have multiple enemies, it's worth the effort to use one spell.
Since you have so much...
a lot of mana.
Actually, you have the exact same amount as me, I just think that it doesn't cost quite too much as my spells do.
On the other hand, you don't use yours as often.
Yeah. Probably because it's even better than round drop. Don't want to use it as much. Probably something we want to save for bosses. If I can actually control my character long enough to use it.
I would call that a myth.
Hey, where do you come from?
The very bowels of hell.
Nah, he actually just came from those trees over there.
Dwarf cave should be around here someplace.
So, are we supposed to have something at this point?
My turn!
No.
The gemstones in these walls are reflective! The dwarf's using light to create illusions!
What gemstones? This cave is brown.
I know, right? See, this looks like a rock here, but if I change the angle of incidence just so...
Now it's light brown, light brown, light brown.
Ta-da!
Still don't see the shinies.
I know, right? That is one long staircase.
Those guys look like through the armor?
Something like that. Whoa, humans! not the least friendly swords around, huh?
Yeah. Ninja dwarves are always awesome.
I mean, sometimes they're not very friendly, but... Oh, God. Oh. Ack!
Why can't I push this guy off the cliff?
Blink, blink, blink.
If there's somehow... That's a reference to a boss, isn't it?
I would guess so.
Derp.
Derp. Hey. Armory!
If there is somehow, in a game that predates it, a reference to Diggy Diggy Hole. These dwarves will have everything.
Yeah. That makes sense. Got anything interesting?
Better.
Hi-ho!
Ah! Oh, that's a nice...
Pretty sure that all of these will be upgrades.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot you could do
whoa,
this.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ah.
Okay, there. It just disappeared.
Oh, what?
ZSNES was just... The audio was bugging out for a tiny bit.
That's weird.
Horrible high-pitched whine.
Actually, let's wait till we get everything. Everything we're gonna get. Equipment all at once!
Oh, good.
Taking offense to him.
He was in the way.
Boom!
I see something that has more of a donk on it.
Just no.
Ball and chain. The audio. That went out. Ow. Ow.
Itchy. Itchy.
It's gone. It's gone.
No headgear, but oh well.
Meh. I really only wanted the weapon.
You're just into bonking things. Yeah, you might want to think about that one for a second.
I think I'm too tired to get it.
You'll bonk anything, won't you?
Still too tired, I swear.
That's not so good. Oh, damn.
Figures. I'll never just have... Wait. Did he just teleport through the... Walk. Hacks!
Hacks! No, I think we're okay for now. Now I do believe... Yep, there's an inn. It's over here.
What about the owl?
Har har har.
No.
That makes sense.
I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole.
Digging a hole. Digging a hole.
Party!
Free rooms.
Get a room!
The dwarves are just awesome.
Oh, it's only because it's the Man of Holy Day. Everybody does that.
I still say dwarves are awesome.
Well, let's get this boss fight over with. Duh?
I did not know that pickaxes cause explosions.
I know, right?
What the... No.
Oh god, slimes. I hate slimes. They're annoying in this game. They are annoying in the extreme in those games.
They're not just your standard... fodder style enemy?
Not quite. They are a fairly standard cannon fodder type of enemy, although they often have some sort of ability like poison or freeze or that kind of thing, and they divide.
That reminds me of Ultima, actually.
Oh yeah?
I always liked Ultima. I think it's actually from... When was DOS compared to this?
There were some games still being still using DOS at the time this came out.
Wait, still the older Ultimas must have been around this then. I guess slimes splitting were big at that time.
I think we saw the guy we
More
wanted
pulpy.
Up here.
Good.
I think I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Beep. No. We don't have it, dude. Can't give this stuff away. Well, that kind of sucks.
Now that keeps game.
Well, he's right, you know. Under normal circumstances. Hey!
We never even said how much gunpowder we want. And he just says, here, 4,000. Now we're going down.
ledge, dude.
Didn't see it. Oh, there's a slime back behind that wall? I had no idea, I just pressed B. Apparently I hit something. Whoa. Not these things again.
Not these arseholes.
Oh, wait. One of them has a palette swap. It must be stronger.
Ooba! Clobber! Mole bears.
Those things absorb a lot of hits.
They're tough.
And again, it looks like that's what they're supposed to be.
Yeah, hits super hard, but they're tough.
Someone with the highest luck, I'm not very lucky.
Yeah, really. Twing. At least that's not gonna work too well.
Hey, we can hit him.
Not really.
I hit him.
What?
He got too close. Yeah, I could barely reach far enough to hit him. Like, apparently his feet are in the hitbox. So this is like,
if you're getting a heal.
Big toe.
Actually, give us all a heal. I can't remember if you can multicast that spell or not. See if you can. No, it's one ally. Okay, so.
So just do the regular round.
Yeah, go for it. Yakety schmackety.
Yeah, when that thing's spinning, it looks like you only do one damage to it. That's what makes him so tough. Is there a chest out here? Yep.
One hall looks like another hallway. One stairwell looks like another stairwell.
I would say up if that was an option. It's always up. Problem is this game doesn't have the up I want. I want the ceiling up. No. Let's just go left. Now we can get you.
Oh yeah. Holy. Well, at least we're on a rampage there. Okay, yeah, there's a lot of these guys. Eat me!
I love your face when you cast the spell.
What's that?
Wait, what? What was that?
The first one was a defense down, the second one was an attack down.
I don't know.
What was that about me casting a spell?
When you actually cast a spell, I love your face.
Why?
Peeking out with a sort of raised eyebrow.
Oh, bah! What's this hole doing here? I've never seen this before.
Someone dug it, of course.
Yeah, you probably got the right idea there.
Where do you think you're going?
Uh-oh.
Jewel leader? Oh, jeez, I think it's...
Let's see how much damage
you can do. Only 63.
Spam, 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 spam.
Dang it, those quotes and spam a lot.
I'm just spamming holy ball here.
This.
What was that?
I'm gonna fucking be a little bit easier than this. It's not doing much.
Yeah, I'm just sitting back here doing what a sorcerer does best. Spamming magic.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ow!
Do we have any? No, we don't. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and throw the healing item in.
Yeah, I think I'll just do healing drops as well instead of spells, since spell is better at lower health because it heals more than that.
Yeah.
We can fully heal, which ground drops don't always do. I think we may want to back away from this, you know?
Yeah, it's not a counter puzzle.
What was
luckily.
The point of that card? Yeah. I didn't think that play technically
would
do that. Ow! Oh.
Jerk.
You bastard. Killed Kenny. Now's the time to heal. Me specifically. You actually got pretty well from that.
I was at pretty much full health at the time, so.
I'm going to actually do a spell this time. We're using up enough round drops.
Mana gets restored after a boss fight.
Yeah.
Everything gets restored after a boss fight.
I'm sure this guy's on gun die soon.
It's actually, come to think of it, it's kind of better to...
Ow! To use spells because I'm not worried about not being able to get back.
Hmm.
Blurg.
Why won't you die?
Why won't you just die?
Debuff.
Please let that do less than 50 damage, because I am...
Oh snap.
Geez. Yes, I know you're happy to stop doing that. Wait. Did it really take control of me again?
Yeah, it does that after you die.
There it goes.
I could probably use a heal. Damn it.
Alright.
That healed more than your maximum health.
That's not enough.
I know that I have a lot. I actually have a lot of MP for how much the heal costs.
Mm-hmm.
Guess I. Oh. That going for? Oh, for.
Like her casting animation, she's all wada!
Yeah.
That was not awesome.
Whoa, what the hell just... Is it... Oh, we killed it. Okay. Thank goodness that... I was gonna pop out of this guy. Oh. What did we get from that? Better give us the gunpowder now.
Holy!
the world coming to? First gnome is missing, now this!
Give us the gunpowder.
Hey, who's talking about me? What? No! You're alright!
I'm trying to-
Of course I am!
Looks like, but he's too spastic for me to focus on him.
Just look at me, fine and dandy! I was taking a nap when that thing carried me off into its den! I guess if I hadn't woke up, I would have been eaten alive! That's not funny! Well, hey there, pretty lady! Please, we need your help to open the gate to the Man of Holy Land. Oh, for you? Hey, no problem! Leave it to me!
Power of Gnome. Do I want to know what he'll give us?
Actually, we saw at least one of his spells.
Diamond.
Thank you, dude.
He's cool.
Oh, now he is. And, rather conveniently, a safe
point. Whoa, no, let's go back to the village.
I didn't use him.
Rest at the inn. Wait, we don't need to rest at the inn, what am I thinking?
Derp.
Yeah, we just got fully healed.
Yeah. Pling! I think that'll be plenty for this ep.
Yeah.
Curse stretch.
Boss fight's always a nice place to end.
Especially if you save right after.
Unless you lose.
Yeah, well, then you didn't get to save right after. Well, I suppose it's possible you could have, but...
Save states. Something like that.
Anyway, see you later, folks.
Goodbye.
And stuff.